Alright, test mic one, mic two. Let's test this out. Alright, let's go. Hey guys, it's Vital. Yeah. Doing a Logris update. I'm sure everybody already did their updates, but I will do my own review on updates. So let's go into it right now. So we got three characters like usual. And we're just gonna go to the menu. We're just gonna go to the news. So, for all those people that are just starting the game, it's a good time to get fire build if you guys like being fire. It's a great time, but you need at least almost 1,000 gems to get almost everything, if you're not lucky. But if you are lucky, well, congrats to you, you got all four of them without even trying. So, it's a pretty good time to get fire build if you have all those gems, if you're not using it, if you want to do full fire build. If I were your recommendations, I wouldn't use too much about it. Unless you really want fire build, take it, use it, choose it, your call. But for me, it's not very useful. And then we're going to the second part of the news. Oops, push the wrong button. We got your favorite of all favorites. One UR weapon guarantee after 3 draws. So, if you think about it, you're getting 2 URs. I mean, you're getting 1 UR for 3 draws. That's 15 gems. Now, is 15 gems a lot? Yes. Yes, it is. It is a lot. But if you think about it on the down run, getting this, it's almost as getting a 5 auto draw and getting one UR rare. This, if you spend 30, you get almost 2 URs. If you balance it out, almost, you're technically getting 2 URs for the price of 30 instead of getting a 25 for the cost of 1 UR. And of course, chances of getting URs in those 5 draws. And, well, if you think you're lucky enough to spend the 15 and get something out of it, I would say test your luck. This is a really good time to, I would say, for all the rerollers. Hey, so if you want to reroll, this is a good time to reroll too. Because if you want to start something new, fresh, go for it. It's a good time for it. If you're lucky enough. Yeah, but for me, I'm not that unlucky, so I might try it a little bit on my Guardian and see what he can get out of this crazy draw later. Let's go to the next one. So we got Operation Rescue. Cherry. That's pretty cool. Never did it yet, but it's just an update, seeing what it is. So you get the style of the guru. Cool, but we're only doing it for the crystals, literally just for the crystals. I'll test it out later. Well, we got Win EVP. Woo! Woo! Best thing ever. Go for it. Get those armors. Get those tier 4 armors. Yeah, I can't really say much about it. Get those tier 4 armors. It's gonna be a lot of grinding. It's gonna be fun at the same time. Joy. Yeah, well, for me, I'll be soloing it. So, it'll be all fine. Solo life right there. And our last thing. 3v3 brawl. Bring out your damn assassins. Bring out your tanks. Bring out your breakers. Hopefully you can hit them. Hopefully you can win. Kill them as much as possible. Get those points. This is like free crystals, free rush mirrors, and free almost everything, I would say. Best thing. Take it. Yeah, you're going to hear some background talks, but that's okay. But yeah, that's about it. Pretty simple updates today. We'll just run into it really quick here. Okay, I have a plan. We're in our specials, we got our operations, we got our chefs, we got our awakening. And that's about it for this one. For Rushmere, we got nothing. Pretty much just finish off your mayhem, if you haven't finished it yet. And then for events, prestige level. Yeah. Get those prestige. Get those medals, get those level ups, and of course your guild that shouldn't have been finished yet. So is it worth trying to draw? Well, in my opinion, yes and no. For the yes, if you already have all the weapons you need, don't bother. If you want Athena, well, some characters do need them, and some characters do not need them. Is it worth? Worth it? For new players, yes. For old players, not really. I wouldn't risk it. But for people like Valkyrie, it's great for just getting the wings, if you're lucky enough to get those wings. And for samurais or assassins, not very much. If you're looking for duels, then go for duels. Guardian, well, guardians are pretty simple. Just get your full medals, get your HPs, good enough to go. Yeah, that's pretty much it. For me, I'll just try to pull for, what's it? We'll try to pull for Guardian over here.
I want onion rings. Wait, what feels more weird on this? Or this?
Shh,
don't talk so loud, okay, please?
Alright, we're gonna test the draw. Here we
go. Don't talk so loud, please.
Well, we got the Holy Blaze. Not bad. I guess that's a plus right there. Useless. This is pretty good though. Holy Blaze. Don't have a fire. Let's try another one, right? Oh, that was all of it. Shh. Yeah. Wasn't too bad for a single draw. Got a fire out of it. And then we're gonna gold test with a. We'll draw for Assassin 2 just because we can. Do it because we can. See if we get anything good.
Different seaweed!
Ooh, double SRs. Oh my god, they're all bulls. Oh! Well, I got an Osiris bull. Plus side right there. Oh, wow. That was the best pull. And last but not least, my Valkyrie. And draw. Nah, nothing. Literally nothing.
All clear.
Well, that's it for the draws for those three characters. Well, as you can see so far, I pulled something I needed on my samurai, and I pulled something I didn't want on my tank, and I pulled nothing on Valkyrie, like always. Valkyrie has the worst luck so far. But yeah, if I was it, I'd take the pull. But other than that, that's it for the updates. Hope you guys enjoy it. Please leave a like if you guys like it. Leave a comment. And then give me a thumbs up if you like it. Give me a thumbs down if you hate it. Well, enjoy yourself. See you guys later.